Going with the wood. He's very good left to right player. Probably a 3 or 4 wood, and this with the pin in the right side of the green. Good kind of shot for him to have. Good swing.
Right here.
There it is.
He's on the green.
On the putting surface. Right, Ed. What was the mood out there, Ed, before they began?
Well, Larry seemed pretty loose, amazingly so for being in this situation. I thought he was very in a very good frame of mind.
Larry Nelson at the 16th, par 3. Long putt, Ed, about what?
Jack, he must have 60 feet to the hole.
Oh, my, look at this putt, ladies and gentlemen.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, my goodness. Right in the heart.
Larry Nelson. Let's see, how long would you say that is? Maybe 10, 9, 10 feet?
Well, it's a good 10.
Yeah.
And if he makes it, I just have to feel you would have to bet your life that he would be the winner. Not much break, Jim, and it is slow going there. Pushed it.
Well,
all I can do now is wait.
A bogey 5 for Larry Nelson. So he will finish the championship. The 72 holes, 4 under, for the final round of 67. Final rounds of 65 and 67 after 75-73. What a 36 holes. Last chance for Tom Watson on the 18th. He must make a birdie to tie Larry Nelson and force a playoff for the U.S. Open Championship. There have been very few birdies here.
Good lie, Rossi.
Got a perfect lie, David, and this is a 7-iron now. That's how far he drove it. Drove it 310 yards.
Wow.
Pulled it, though.
Oh, it's way over. Way over, into the crowd.
Jim, he is so hopped up, I think, that, I mean, that drive, you just can't believe how long that drive was.
Has to go in the hole. Too hot. Hold it. No, that's going all the way down to the front of the green. And Larry Nelson has won the United States Open Golf Championship at age 35.